Hey everybody, here is part two of the Fukuoka Softbank Hawks 10th anniversary cards. So in the first video, I was going to split them up 50-50, but I think I'm going to make it a three-part video, put these four to the side, and open up these four packs. Alright. As I mentioned in the last video, but in case you didn't catch it, we have two signature cards. There's Soto. Memories for the Decade. Looks like they just won the game back in October 2014. But I bought this on Yahoo Auction Japan. Here's a best of the nine, best of the decade nine. Uchikawa, first baseman. Hoshino. So I got this box that was normally retail for about $80, and I got it for $20. Hasegawa, I think I got him already. Yoshikawa. Yoshimoto. Kamiuchi, Yamazaki, Fukumoto, and the 2011 memory of Nippon Champions on November 2011. Last pack of this video. Hope to get another signature card. Hey, here's another replay of them winning the game again back in 2014. Yeah, we're starting to get a lot of repeats. Yep. It's like these two packs were almost the same. Alright, well, kind of anticlimactic for this. The end of the video, but stick around for part three. Hopefully things will pick up, and if you have any suggestions for you'd like to see me open up other than some Japanese baseball cards, leave a comment, a like below, and let me know what you'd like to see. Have a great day, everybody.